When you eat or drink, especially fizzy drinks, you swallow air.
Burping. Embarrassing. Yes. But behind that sound is pure science. It starts when air gets trapped in your stomach. Too much pressure. There's only one way out. It's simple physics. Like a soda fizzing, or a balloon deflating, your body releases the gas upward. Some foods make it worse. Beans, cabbage, fizzy drinks. Add gut microbes, and you've got a gas factory! Babies even need to burp. It's how they release trapped air after feeding. And in different cultures, a burp might be rude. Or a compliment to the chef. Even cows burp. Except their burps release methane. And that affects our entire planet. So next time you burp, don't just feel embarrassed. Remember, it's biology, physics, and survival.